My name is Air Moraes, and I'm very new here, and this is the very, very, very first time I'm vlogging. I wanna vlog about my journey, basically. My journey from now on is a very important journey to me. Why? Because look at the sun shining on me. No, just kidding. But the important part is that today is the 2nd of June. That means that within 2 weeks, I am going to Indonesia, back to my family who lives there. The fun part is that my family doesn't know I'm going back home to them, surprising them, reunite with them. They have no clue that I'm going. I'm not going alone. I'm going with my mom because nobody knows as well that she's coming home. Besides her older sister and the daughter of it. So my cousin and my cousin's husband, of course. So the plan was for us to come there, surprise them out of the blue and just say, hey, hello, I'm back here. What's up? What's up? Maybe little tears, maybe happiness, maybe like angry, like, why didn't you say anything? Like, those type of stuff. I just want to say that I'm so excited to go because it's 5 years ago for me to go back to Indonesia. 5 long years. I know there are people who have been longer than 5 years, but for me, 5 years feels long. Why? Because usually I almost go every year to my family. Because from my mom's side, my mom is the only one who went away from Indonesia to live in the Netherlands to raise my brother and me up. And yeah, so basically that means I am separated from my cousins who lives there. I do have family here from my father's side. Because I don't see my family in Indonesia, that means I can't see them growing up. And they can't see me growing up. We only see each other on like Instagram, whatever it is. And that's a bit a bummer. That's why it means a lot to me that I can go back home. Well, even though I'm born here and raised here, Indonesia does feels like home to me. But I wanna bring you guys with me because, yeah, I don't know why. I just wanted to see how my life looked like throughout your perspective. And actually, it's also quite fun, I guess, to be busy with something else like vlogging and then talking about my life and then eat. You guys will see me eat. You guys will see me having a rough day or whatever type of way the day will go, you know? But at the end of the day, the point is my mom sent me on a mission. And that mission is that I had to pack her clothing stuff in a bag, bring it downstairs so she could pack it up in the suitcase. That was my mission for today. My mom hasn't started yet, which means rush, which means stress, which means we have a lot of stuff to do, basically. But besides that, we're happy to go. We're sad because my dad, he can't come with us because he still has work and we don't. So we can go, you know, we can just fly away. Most of all, the point is my mom wants to go surprise my family. Me as well, of course. I want to surprise my family. We decided both that we didn't want to say anything to our family. No such thing on social media yet that we're going away to Indonesia. We just want to be like, hey, hello, I'm home. I'm in front of your door. Where's the food? No, just kidding. I just miss the food there. I just miss the rujak manis. So you will see me eat a lot of money stuff. I'm just going to have fun. My mom also plans to go to Bali, by the way. I have to learn how to breathe and talk at the same time, you know. But I'm going to pick up my mom's stuff because she sent me to on a mission. And the sun is going down, but it's very beautiful, by the way. I like this. I really like this. I want to have more shots like this, by the way, that the sun is on me, you know. Very beautiful. But I have to go now. Otherwise, my mom will yell at me, and we don't want that.
I don't even know if it will all fit in my mom's suitcase. But my mom bought a lot of stuff, you know, souvenirs for my family. And it's a lot. But I trust my mom because every single time my mom is packing, for some weird reason, it always fits.
city center because I had to get my international driver license, because otherwise I cannot drive any motorcycles in Indonesia. It was quite fast because I just had to hand in my, what was it, my photo, my driver license photo, and my driver license, the actual one, and they just made it real fast, and then I had it done within 10 minutes. Right now, we're not done yet because we still have to get our hotels and our, what was it, flight. We still have to book them, so I'm gonna go downstairs Where did you came from?
S Biro.
Rice Biro, the travel agency.
Yes. And I have
watermelon. Is that a watermelon?
Yes. And tropis ananas and tomato. Strawberry with cashew. And this is
What you're doing?
Stickering.
So today it's 15th of June. Within a half an hour, it's 16th of June. That means that within just one day, I'll be traveling all the way to Indonesia. As you know, I've said that so many times that it's not a surprise anymore that I'm going. But for my family, it still is. I just arrived a few hours ago here in my parents' place because I was all the way in the north of the Netherlands. And I got to know that my big suitcase was already like fully completed, packed. And I didn't know that. So my mom took her time and just packed the things up by herself. My carry-on is almost filled with the clothings. Just a few things I still have to put in my backpack for tomorrow. So right now I'm just gonna chill on this bed. And I'll see you guys later when it's tomorrow, basically. Yeah, when it's 16th of June. Then you'll see me for the last time. And then it's the next day. And then it's another video. So stay tuned. Don't go anywhere, but stay tuned. Alright. So it's midnight. It's like, let me check. It's 1 o'clock. And 1 o'clock. So that means that with, I think, 3 hours, I have to wake up and make myself ready, take a shower, and then go to the airport, because I live 1.5, 2 hours approximately away from it. So yeah, I'm gonna make myself ready for bed. I am a bit tired, but I know myself, I can't sleep until it's almost time that I have to wake up. So I'm gonna try my best to go to bed. I forgot, I wanted to do my eyebrows real quick because you can see they are a bit bushy. To bed, because right now it is 1:20, and that means I have to go to bed because otherwise I'm not gonna be awake. So this was my preparation and packing sort of video. I I didn't know what to expect, what to do and stuff, and what to film. So it's just a bunch of random things. Yeah, so I'm gonna go to bed. And this was my video. So thank you. And I'll see you tomorrow, basically. Yeah, you will see me tomorrow. All right. See ya.